special guest today is a Trenton native and former standout basketball player at Trenton Catholic Academy and the University of South Carolina. She's a documentarian and an entrepreneur. She founded Fan Favorite, an apparel and lifestyle that promotes hard work and a positive mindset. She is Lakeisha Sutton.
Baltimore, Ravens Town was good. Just woke up.
You just woke up, bro. This guy.
Alright, it's a wrap, guys. Thanks a lot. Everybody play a
Like, this is what I really want to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, in my whole life, you know? So, it's like one of those things.
It's crazy.
Because, like, if it looked bad, they're not going to say, oh, the videographer was bad. They're going to say, he was terrible. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So, like, a lot of times, like, even when, like, I go to work with people, like, even, like, working with Paul, like, I like to work with people because my personality is strong. And I know that it could be, like, you know what I'm saying? But as long as we just know what we doing, I'm fine. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate it.
Who was
doing the marching band thing?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
everyone goes to
marching band. Yeah, because my brother invited us up here.
Uh-huh.
So
he's
supposed to film me and take pictures
of my grand
favorite. So I'm like, let's
support
Baltimore.
Yeah, that's so funny because we wind up starting that bucket. So that's going to be a real song. Everybody goes to marching band. So we got like these big marching band sounds and like these big drums.
No, it's good, bro.
Good job. Do you watch college athletics? Might have caught me on TV.
Hey,
a lot of my games. A lot of my games on TV.
We play ball.
Yeah. Like, I feel like, for what you
South Carolina.
What you're about, where people see this, that know us, that follow you, they're going to be like, no, that's like, that's easy.
That's what I was thinking when I was filming.
Tag.
And
that's,
I'm like, and like, my thing is, like, even in designing this thing, I didn't want to make people anything they want.
But we can see it.
You want your own.
I just want to be, like, you just design what you want. Yeah,
you
know what I'm saying? So when I designed it, I designed it.
I can't wait to hear that shit. I cannot wait. I'm going to see a couple tracks, yo. Like, I can't wait to hear that shit.
Dope ass watch.
And we're going to turn up November
7th.
Oh, man.
Watch it, man. Watch it, man. Hey, turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Turn up.
Paul, do you use November 7th?
Stereo champions.
Let's get it.
You know what's up?
Hey, I'm coming with a DDM fan favorite.
Yeah.
DDM fan favorite stereo champions.
Check them out.
Check them out.
I say Vine Street District, DDM Paul Hudson. Picking it up in Baltimore, Maryland. Come check us out. Producer, you know what's up. November 3rd.
He's really nasty. Killing that machine. Killing it.
Man. Check it out. Just drop it.
It's gonna drop it. I don't even think sponsoring district is about to release to the world. Just
team fan favorite.
What is
it? Fan favorite?
Team fan favorite.
Bond Street District, Paul Hudson, DDM. Come check it out.
Ooh, let's get it. Yes.
Yep. So we got DDM, Eazy-E for the soundtrack, Fan Favorite Diaries.
Yep.
Really, I don't want to say this on camera, but the best people doing it is what everybody really know about.
That's what we're doing it out here. Trying. You see, November 3rd, November 7th at the Crown, Baltimore, Maryland. Come check us out.
Come throw it.
I don't know.
Yeah,
4350 by Newport. Now, the parking situation is a little sketchy. I live with a bunch of old people on my block.
Okay.
So, yeah. Don't park in the handicapped spot. Okay. Just don't do it. Okay. There's some parking down the hill at the top of the hill. I'm not going to lie to you, but get in where you fit in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's going to be a little tight. I said, first time I dropped you off at your place, I went and I pulled into that handicapped spot just to let you run in and run back out. I literally like pulled in for 2 seconds. And like these people like come out on the porch like, you know you have to move. And I was like, I have my flashers on. Like, I'm obviously not staying. I'm sitting in the car. And like, yeah, well, you're going to have to move. I was like, I am moving. Like, okay, well, you can't stay there. I'm like, how many times do I have to tell you?
We live on the stereo.
Oh. Oh.
Table.
Drake, walk. Drake, walk.
Tell them where we at, Keish. Baltimore.
We in Baltimore, Maryland. That's how you say it, right? Baltimore, DMV.
DMV.
Just living, man. There's so much more to life than what
it's more than just trying.
What you settling for, like, and that's what Team Fan Favorite is all about. It's just creating friendships, freaking collaborations, giving other people exposure, like, letting people see it's more than what you used to. Like, don't settle. Stop settling for whatever you're doing right now. Expand.
Blood.
Get out your comfort zone. Be around some new people. Learn a new language. Learn a new craft. So many opportunities to take advantage of your team and favorite. Stereo champions.
Big money popping over here. G5.
No way, no sir.
Blah, blah, blah.
No, in my blood.
No way, no sir, no way. It ain't no hole in my blood. No way, no sir. It ain't no hole in my blood. No way, no sir, no way. It ain't no hole in my blood. No way, no sir. It ain't no hole in my blood. Born and raised in them slums, took my daddy away when I was four. Why would I give a fuck about y'all? Ain't no hole in my blood. Been thorough since day one. Lost a couple people. Ever since then, I've been numb.